Laci's going to do her Arabesque exercise where she's going to really strengthen her core, her standing leg, and her back for Arabesque. It's good. Do one more, really round and ground. Good. Keep your weight over your standing leg. Right. Oh, beautiful. And then round it back. Gorgeous. Okay, we come to passe. Arms come to first. Heel forward, hip down, thigh back. Close to fifth as you open the arms. Beautiful. And I want you to do an ice chasse et passe arabesque, arms to first. Beautiful. Now I want you to bring the elbows back as you bring the leg up to arabesque. Arms come over your head at the same time. So you create an opposition there. Beautiful. Get the leg really straight. Good. Good. Gorgeous. Nice. Fully through the tip of the toes. Make sure the back of the knee is straight. Gorgeous. Nice work. Fireworks. Close to fit. Now, does it feel any different, your arabesque? Share how it feels different.
I feel like I can hold myself up more instead of having it to be like a struggle.
Right, and you said you also had trouble staying square, but when you got the strength in your back to stay right solid in your shoulders, it made it easier for you to square off your hips.
Also, the reason that I can't pull it up is because I also had to pull my leg up at that time.
Because you are activating your back at the same time. Oh my gosh, now it's your charge.